Dear fellow scholars, this is 2 Minute Papers with Dr. Károly Zsolnai Fehér. My goodness, GPT-4 barely came out just a few days ago, and plugin support has already arrived. What does that mean? It means supercharging GPT-4 by letting it build on other applications. That is going to be a game changer. Here are a few incredible examples that showcase the power of this system so you can also get more out of it. 1. Meal planning. Now, you may be wondering, why are we using a powerful mathematical system, Wolfram Alpha, for a meal? But you'll see, just wait a moment. Now, we are asking for one restaurant recommendation and a simple recipe for the next day. And now, watch the magic of plugins happen. ChatGPT recommends us a restaurant, and here comes the first plugin. This allows us to just click here and reserve a table. Then we get our recipe recommendation, chickpea salad, and now comes the magic. Wolfram Alpha immediately helps us calculate the amount of calories in the meal. Finally, if we like what we are seeing here, with the third plugin, ordering the ingredients is just one click away. Now that is what I call an amazing assistant. And don't forget, this is a chat assistant, so if we are looking for something with fewer calories, we can just ask again and it will calculate and arrange everything for us. I love it! And while we are talking about having an assistant, check this out. 2. Here, we are interested in knowing a little more about the Oscar winner movies and their box office performance compared to others. And hold on to your papers and look at that! It is browsing the internet, tells us what it searched for, where it clicked, and it now knows about the awards, looks up box office performance, and then, the most important, synthesizes all this information and boils it down to what we asked for. That is incredible! And it cites its sources too, so if we are asking about something critical, like the good fellow scholars we are, we can also double-check ourselves. So good! And if we give it an image, it tells us what it depicts. That is already quite cool in and of itself, but now comes the assistant part. Without touching any software tool and requiring any sort of computer expertise, we can just write a line and ask it to resize it, then make it grayscale. And, you know what? Little AI, give it a green tint. Finally, we can ask for the foreground of the image only and a download link. Now, don't get me wrong, none of these tasks are difficult to someone who can code or use some other piece of software to accomplish this. But we don't need any of that now. Just imagine how many millions of people will be able to use the power of today's computers without needing to be able to code or buy a bunch of software and figure out how they work. This is going to change the world. We can also upload a file with a bunch of data and ask GPT-4 to try to make some sense of it. And it does that beautifully. This is low-key amazing. What it has been given is just a bunch of numbers, and it had to find out what part of this is interesting, and it also visualized it in a way that is easy to consume for a human. Now, let's ask for something a little different. This is not a hard problem at all, but it requires a bit of mathematics. I wonder what is going to happen here. Yes, first it writes up two variables, and with those, a system of equations, and, of course, now we need to solve it. So, does it? Yes, okay, but how? Whoa! Look! It even writes a simple computer program for it, for which it shows us the full source code, so we can actually redo or check the calculations ourselves, or even extend it to more complex examples. So cool! Here, not just problem solving is happening, teaching is also happening. So cool! And finally, here comes the bombshell. Writing a plugin for ChatGPT is not that difficult. Here, OpenAI creates a toy example in minutes. But wait a minute. Are you seeing what I am seeing? They are using ChatGPT to write a plugin for ChatGPT. My goodness! We can use ChatGPT to improve itself. Currently, this requires a little human help, but it is possible. And all this will open up the world of computers and creativity for millions and millions of people all around the world. And quite possibly all this for free or close to free. What a time to be alive! I feel that we are witnessing history in the making. Wow! And all this happened just in the last few days. How cool is that? The rate of progress in AI research is nothing short of amazing. Remember, GPT-2 could barely finish our sentences and was not that useful, and just two more papers down the line, and here we are. So, what do you think? What will GPT-6 be capable of? Let me know in the comments below. If you're looking for inexpensive cloud GPUs for AI, Lambda now offers the best prices in the world for GPU cloud compute. No commitments or negotiation required. Just sign up and launch an instance. And hold on to your papers, because with Lambda GPU Cloud, you can get on-demand A100 instances for $1.10 per hour versus $4.10 per hour with AWS. That's 73% savings. Did I mention they also offer persistent storage? So, join researchers at organizations like Apple, MIT, and Caltech in using Lambda Cloud instances, workstations, or servers. Make sure to go to lambdalabs.com/papers to sign up for one of their amazing GPU instances today. Thanks for watching and for your generous support, and I'll see you next time.